Hi, I'm Ms. Pozak, and I'm teaching first grade. For today's lesson, you need a pencil and paper. So go ahead and pause this video to gather your supplies, and then press play whenever you're ready. We've done it. You've done it. Your parents have done it. Your friends have done it. We have all made it through first grade virtually. And I'm so proud of you. I am so proud of all of the amazing work that you have done. I'm so proud of the amazing work that your family has done, that your friends have done, that your teachers have done. We have all worked so hard to make this year amazing in spite of the circumstances. And so yesterday you guys wrote letters to kindergartners telling them all about the amazing cool stuff we do in first grade. But just like I told you that they haven't seen us in the hallways or across the hall, you guys haven't been able to see the second grade teachers in the hallways. And you probably have some questions about what second grade's going to be like. Yeah. So today we are going to write 5 questions that you have for second grade. And then I'm going to give those questions to the second grade teachers so that they know how to be prepared and answer your questions so that you're ready for it. So, what are some things that you wonder about second grade? Like, do they have recess in second grade? What about rest time? Do they get naps in second grade? What about writing? Do they have to write like pages and pages and pages of work or just like a couple sentences? We made it to counting to 100 in first grade. How big of numbers do they have in second grade? Do they go to 1,000? Do they do fun units like we did with our science and social studies? Will my friends be in second grade with me? Are the second grade teachers nice? Are they as silly as Ms. Pozak and Ms. McCona and the rest of the first grade teachers? I have lots of questions about second grade because I haven't been to second grade since I was a second grader. And I know that those second grade teachers are nice, but I also know that it's really different to be a second grader than a first grader. And I'm really good at being a first grader. So today in first grade, you are going to write 5 questions that you have about second grade. Then you'll take a picture and upload them to Google Slides. I'm so excited that I've gotten to spend this year with you and that I've gotten to get to know you guys personally and just generally as writers. I'm so proud of all of the amazing work that you and your family have put through this school year. And I'm so excited to get to watch you learn and grow in second grade as well. Have a great summer and have a great school year.